Hey everyone, this is Aerial Royalty and we are back for Let's Play Skyrim episode 39. Last time we made our way here to Mzulft where we can apparently find some wizards who might know where to find the staff. So we're about to enter. Dwarven ruins can be a pain.
Crystal. Gone. Find. Paratus. In Oculory.
Okay. That's never a good sign. So this is normally the first dwarven ruin I go through in the game. Normally. Not always. Sometimes the game has other ideas. After I complete Mzulft, I will probably go back to Whiterun and sell all my stuff. Ebony ore? Question why these spiders have ore on them. All I know is their stuff is gonna sell for a lot. Ah, so much dwarven stuff. Cauldron? Hey! Thank you. Moonstone, that will come in useful. I need to start gathering moonstone. Ready for a DLC! And TV timer go off. one of those things where the TV timer kicks in if you haven't been pressing buttons on the TV remote. In dwarven ruins, you can never be too careful, hence why I'm gathering everything I can. Oh, that didn't do too much. I mean, sure, it did a bit, but not much. Where's a smithy when you need one? Okay. was not expecting amulets of the divines in Dwemer chest, seeing as the dwarves didn't worship any divines or anything. They had their own godlike things of reason and logic. And they didn't see them as things to be worshipped, they saw them as competitors, I guess. Down here. I see out coming. Okay, we're close. Okay, level up. Magicka. Okay, let's see what we can do. Alchemy. Okay. Enchanted. Should do it. You know, if this is a city, I'm not seeing much in terms of like housing and bedding and whatnot. Unless they had like dormitories? For a house where you slept in like one room? I don't know, maybe it was like a studio thing. Each family had their own little studio or something. That's about as much as I can figure out. Why can we only pick up certain pots? Okay. Let's talk
Let's
to
get
you.
Going. What do you need to take?
I'm not gonna ask where you got that. But I'm gonna say you can keep it for the time being.
Lead on, then.
Some are already dead because a guy came here to research how fighting these things works. And luckily for us, he didn't know. Okay. Now, the Dwemer machines actually maintain the building they're in. So this place would be even more of a wreck if they weren't here. I can just imagine how much this is going to sell for. Okay, we're level 22. Need to check that off my phone. There we go. Do a quick save. I'm not going to worry too much about picking stuff up now. I think I've got enough. What is here? I won't be picking up the urns and whatnot, that's what I'm trying to say. Hello. Can't guarantee about anything else though. Seeing as these are only found in Dwemer places. Which means they are rare. So I might as well just pick them up, huh? Lights would be nice. Lights would definitely be nice. torch. That's much better. Dwarven ruins are interesting, to say the least. And how they disappeared has been a mystery for a lot of people. But in The Elder Scrolls Morrowind, we meet the last living Dwemer, who tells us that, from his knowledge, they got yanked into the spirit world, and as he wasn't unknown at the time as they were exploring other worlds, apparently. Don't know how they managed that, but apparently that's what he was doing, so by the time he got back, he found his hometown deserted. And the chances of that particular dwarf being alive now, in the time of Skyrim, is zip. Not likely. So any more details about what happened are lost. But that is from his knowledge. Whether or not that actually happened is unknown. Well, I got plenty of lockpicks, apparently. Okay. That worked out nicely. Not sure what the Dwemer were doing with that, or the farmer, but they were doing something. All that's in it is a stone bench. And a vent. Thank you. Okay, what's in this chest? Anything useful? Nah, not really. Okay, what have we got in terms of apparel? It's been a while since I checked. And preferably soon. There's another researcher. Nothing in here. Nothing of use anyway.
Ha!
just concentrating on what I'm doing.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Okay. It seems weird to see Ayla in anything other than ancient Nord stuff. Anyway, that is going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we will continue through Mzulft and see where it leads us. So until then, take care of yourselves and I will see you next time. Goodbye!